Hey y'all, I hope you're having a good day today. Listen, we're still quarantined with the rest of the world, but I thought about something today. I thought about people who are quarantined in homes with people that are not kind, people that are abusive, children that are in danger, spouses that are afraid. It's a real thing, and some of us are making light of quarantine and how you're getting dressed up by yourself, but there are some people who this is a really horrible time. If you know somebody that is in this situation, please open up your mouth and say something. I don't know of any organizations, but I'm sure there are some. So do me a favor, put them in the comments below, and I promise to talk about them on the radio show on Monday, or I'll talk about it throughout the week next week, how we can help those who are having a real tough time in this quarantine because they're really afraid for their lives, along with people who don't have the pleasure of making homemade bread and all the cool things that a lot of people are doing. Some people are watching and they're hungry because there's no work and there's no food and they're afraid. So please, yeah, get your prayers up, but let's actually do something tangible. Maybe take some food to the person down the street who doesn't have anything, or the apartment a few doors over. You know, they got multiple kids. Knock on the door. Yeah, social distancing. I get it. I know we have to do that. But maybe just make some food and leave it at their door so they're not hungry, okay? I love y'all. Just thinking about people today, praying for people, trying to figure out what I can do. So if you know of an organization that is helping, a helpline that they can call or something they can do, please leave the information below and I'll make sure to talk about it on the radio, okay? Love y'all and I mean it. God bless.